Who are you? Identify yourself.
You don't remember me. You should never forget.
Whoever you are, come out here, foe. I'm more than ready for a threat. I once thought that ninjoids don't dream. Well, I was wrong. Ever since I was brought back to life, visions and dreams take place. They even haunt me to this day. Is the Overlord really gone for good, or will he come back as strong as ever? We successfully defeated many foes ever since, which all led up to the Battle of the Oni. And now it seems that Ninjago is at peace. But there is one thing missing. He might as well strike again.
Well, that's the last of the ninjoid junk. I hope that Overlord will never turn.
Yeah, but before we know it, there'll be another invasion cleanup on the way.
That's why I don't live in Ninjago City. Living there would be suicide.
Come on, let's grab a beer or two.
Woo, did you ever felt that the Overlord is not gone for good?
Not that I'm aware of. Did you had another one of those dreams?
Yes, Woo, and it was the worst one of all.
I believe this might be coming to my suspicion.
Woo? If you're so wise and know everything, then how am I envisioning these things and not you?
In my theory, if it's all true, the Overlord in the flesh died along with you in your very hands. I guess the evil spirit of the Overlord might have a great obsession over you, which gave you the visions and the warnings.
So, it's possible that he's after me for vengeance, right?
I am afraid so.
Don't worry, Cubert. My abomination to mankind is almost complete.
He'll indeed be a perfect opponent against the ninja.
You think so?
Overlord, you're here. What do you want?
I am here for your dark magic wizard, and I am so interested in your body.
Sorry, but I'm not really into guys.
You fool! I am here to possess you! You rat! Your body is mine!